Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh, brothers and sisters. Ramadan is just around the corner. I ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala that He gives us the opportunity to witness another month of Ramadan. Allahumma balighna Ramadan. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to spend the month of Ramadan the way it should be spent. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala give us the ability to change ourselves the way we should be changing ourselves in the month of Ramadan. Brothers and sisters, in order to ensure that this Ramadan experience is better and unique than all the previous Ramadan experiences, it requires a certain level of preparation. This is why when we say the seerah of the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam in the month of Sha'ban, he would fast not only because, as he's mentioned in the hadith narrated by Usama ibn Zayd, that this is the month when the a'mal are presented before Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, but this is also in order to prepare himself for the month of Ramadan. In order to ensure that this Ramadan is better than all the previous experiences, it requires certain levels of preparation: emotional preparation, intellectual preparation, psychological preparation, and many others. So in order to ensure that we can prepare ourselves in the best way possible before this month of Ramadan comes, the Epic Masjid is holding an event on May 14th, this coming Sunday. The name of the event is called Welcoming the Blessed Guest. And in this event, we will have many speakers. We are going to have some breakout youth sessions, inshallah. It's going to be a great event. Babysitting is available, inshallah. Once again, this is going to start this coming Sunday, May 14th. At 3 p.m. and will conclude at 10 p.m. I hope you can mark this day on your calendar. I hope you can spread the word to others. Come yourself, bring your families along so that we can all benefit from our shuyukh and we can benefit from what will be taught and that will be said. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.